Hello guys, this is our Triply project and now we're going to give a demonstration on how to do a Bluetooth control fully. So over to the components.
Basically we need a Bluetooth module, which is HZ05 we are using over here, and this is Arduino Uno R3, and this is 9-volt battery which we need to power up the Arduino, and this Bluetooth module is connected to the Arduino over here, and this is a lithium polymer battery which is of 11.1 volt, and it gives up 1000 mAh. That's connected to the motor driver here. We are using a Fireblade 12 volt motor driver which is capable of withstanding up to 10 amps. This is a simple motor of high torque, 60 RPM, a pulley and a weight we need to lift it. And for the Bluetooth module, we need a special app called as wireless controller. It is here. And this is the app which is going to control our pulley. Now let's see how it works.
The smartphone device sends the signals to the Bluetooth module. Arduino processes this information and sends it to the motor driver. The motor driver helps in controlling the direction of the motor, and thus the pulley, it can be helped to control the pulley. Now let's see the demonstration.
I'm taking the power source from my PC, which is 5 volt over here, and then this Bluetooth already paired with my smartphone. Now probably it should receive commands from my mobile phone. Now let's see, it's working.
When you move the joystick up, you can see the pulley moving up, and now when you move the joystick down, you can see the pulley moving down.
This is Aditya and Mansa signing off.
If you really like this video,
please like, and for more videos,
subscribe.